It is likely that you are as capable as anyone you compare yourself with. The difference, if it came down to one factor, would probably be the difference in the decisions made. Decisions become much more important at college because there's a lot more at stake. If, for example, you miss one question in a class, then that can lead you to miss one mark in the exam, which can mean that you get a lower grade. So when you make a decision, you can make it a conscious decision by thinking of the consequences, the potential consequences, like what's the best or the worst that can happen as a result. For example, if you spend the first 5 minutes of every class recapping what you did last time, then that can have positive consequences. But if you talk during that time, or if you get distracted in class, then in the worst case, it can have really big negative consequences. The difference is that at this stage, at college, these consequences are greater because there's a lot more competition and a lot of people want to go to university. The last thing to be aware of is the fact that it's the extra things that you do that can make a difference. Meaning, nearly everyone goes to class, but fewer pay full attention in the class. And fewer make sure that they do all the work, and very few make sure that they've covered everything in the syllabus. Now, the difference in the effort between these isn't that much, but the difference in the result can be huge.